I told you Nikola Tesla was the original Elon Musk. He slept only 2 to 3 hours a night and remained celibate his entire life. The key to unlocking genius is a lack of cheeks. He spoke 8 languages, memorized entire books at a time, and executed advanced physics equations in his head. A real-life TI-83 was a once-in-a-generation math leap. He invented FM radio, remote controls, spark plugs, and fluorescence, earthing the despicable lighting found in all cafeterias. We salute your service. In 2007, students were hyped when they transmitted energy 7 feet through the air. Tesla lit 200 light bulbs from a source 26 miles away with a machine he built from spare parts in the middle of a mountain in 1899. Step y'all shit up, MIT. He claimed to have paranormal visions in the night, could communicate with Mars through electromagnetic signals, and spoke to pigeons. Hedwig is DHL, the rats in the sky are UPS. Elite customer service. If y'all didn't know the Serbian god of lightning was a madman, throw me a follow. If not, that's just despicable.